is a woman on a mission. She has the singular goal of being the most dominant superstar in the women's division. And she has no issue getting in your face about it either. She doesn't care who she has to run over. There is no second place for her in any competition.
But she'll be facing a challenge in the form of a superstar who has a vendetta to settle. You know, this one's gonna get intense judging by all the vitriol that's led up to tonight.
Driving the knee right to the ribs. And up the turnbuckles we go.
Arm ringer applied. Oh my goodness, that might have snapped a finger.
Nice takedown.
Boom, head kick connects. Series of elbows looking to create separation. She does so.
Oh my goodness!
Dynamite leaping tombstone.
Yet to come.
Nasty leg snap. She's losing some steam now.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
First up top.
Looks like she has other plans here.
I think she was just looking to soften her up a little there.
She shoots up the top rope to the sky. A top rope diving hammer strike. Climbing the turnbuckle now. Now what a counter knees.
the grapevine.
A tap out could be on the horizon. You have to tap out.
Textbook.